This is actually a really, really simple fix. It is basically these cheap white connectors that Bose have chosen to use to connect the columns, and they seem to vibrate when there's music being played. So if you grab some prayer stick and just kind of tack it down, and tack this side of the column down as well, where the top piece goes in, like that, that'll stop your column array from rattling.